Guys, how's it going? We're on our way to go pick up the truck from the mechanic. It's been in the shop for a couple days, so we're heading to do that. And we have some more like two little wren birds. We're building a nest and a paint can on our deck, so we had to move them real fast before they got situated. But they'll build anywhere. But yeah, so we're gonna go pick up the truck and then whatever else. So we're here at the repair mechanic. I see our truck. But yeah, guys, so we're going to pick it up, drop this off my grandpa's, and go home and kick our Friday off. Oh, there's Taekwondo and what's that? New Beginning Church. But yeah, guys, so it's supposed to rain today, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to play cornhole. Damn, it's cold in here. I don't know what we're going to do tonight. Might just have friends over and just chit chat or go to dinner or something small. But, yeah, and like my allergies are acting up, like my nose is running. But yeah, guys, so we're just picking up the truck, waiting for my mom to come out, and I'll follow her home. We had the good old, the way of the sub. Actually, I don't like it. This one, oh, I'm showing my mom's phone. This subway, I mean, it depends on what subway, but this subway doesn't, it's not a high traffic area. So the lettuce makes me sick. And I don't know if it's the chemical they put on to keep it fresh or if they just because they don't have a good turnout. But I can't eat from a subway. It has to be like a high volume subway. So, fun fact. But anyway, we got the truck. Works like a dream. So yeah, nothing else is going on. It started it started raining up the road, but now it's not. So it's all right, but it's sunny down here.
I guess you're talking to that, aren't you?
You want to say something? Huh? It's a Reese's Sunday and a gambler. You want to say something? That's why you come here. Alright, guys, I'm home from eating dinner and we did a big surprise today. I'll let y'all know. Like when we're driving the car with the bridge, that was a big surprise. And hopefully if I can get it cleared here soon so I can show y'all, you're going to, I don't know, some of y'all might be like, eh, what, that wasn't really a surprise. But some of y'all might be like, dang! So, wait for it. I'm not going to hype it up too much because, like I said, some of y'all might not even give a crap. But I got the hiccups. That Reese's Sunday I ate was the bomb. I'll just plug them. If you're in the St. Mary's area of Maryland, Southern Maryland, go to Burt's 50 Diners right off of Route 5. You can't miss it. Three Notch Road. You can't miss it. They have, their food's okay. Go for the milkshakes. I mean, go for like the ice cream. They got, there's Brownie Sundae. That's amazing. And then they have the Reese's Sundae. Dude, the Reese's Sundae, I always get it. They have like the warm peanut butter sauce and the crushed up Reese's on top. Oh my, it is the best. So go stop at Burt's, give it love. Tell them that I sent you there if you want to. I don't care, it doesn't matter.
And it was funny because you saw me recording like the little scene where I did about the Sunday. And he goes, what's with the camera? I said, I do YouTube. I do vlogs daily. And he goes, oh, cool. He goes, were you talking about my, you know, talking about the ice cream? I said, yeah. And he goes, thanks for like giving a shout. I was like, can I get one for free? But I was just like, yo, anytime. Like, it's good. Like, I like good stuff. If it's something good, I will plug it. So, like, I have no shame in that. Some people, like, some YouTubers, like, they're like, oh, I don't want to. Everything seems like a, you know, like, oh, I'm forcing on you. I'm like, look, people have the power to fast forward to what you're talking about. Like, when channels do ads, like, for, like, the Dollar Shave Clubs, like, the most one, or Kendall, you literally, you don't have to watch it. Just fast forward it past they're talking. That's all you got to do. If you don't want to, if you're not interested in what they're saying, you literally have the power to go, whoop, fast forward. That's all you got to do. So, if I'm ever plugging anything y'all don't like, just fast forward it. I'm not going to do a long, in-depth, like, review of, like, Burt's. Like, this is the menu, this is all that. Just go. If you want some good ice cream, just go to Burt's. And, like I said, big surprise. I got to hide it for a couple days because I don't know. I got to get clearance to do it. But I'm home now. So, that was my Friday. It rained. Nothing happened. We just went out to eat and picked up the big surprise. So, all right, guys, that's going to be it. I don't know what tomorrow's going to bring. Oh, Will said he's getting a new PS4, so I might go with him to GameStop and buy that with him and film it, film my process. And, yeah, that's it for today. So, see you guys tomorrow. Oh, and before I forget, the video that was supposed to go up today, Friday, this is literally Friday, Thursday vlog that was supposed to go up, Will put it on my gaming channel. So, there is a vlog, but I can't do nothing about it. I can't switch it over from the gaming channel to my vlog, so I didn't have a vlog for today, so I'm sorry, guys. It's alright. So, Monday, you'll get today, you'll get Thursday, Friday, tomorrow, and Sunday if I record. So, you might get 4 videos in one day, and a game, and a couple gaming channels. So, it's, the weekend's some fun stuff. So, alright, guys, once again, thanks again for watching. See you tomorrow, and have fun.